Hot meals for the homeless 5 nights a week. It's a mission that Portland volunteers are proud to fulfill. But now one group says new city regulations are getting in their way of that mission. Fox 12's Bonnie Silkman joins us now live. She's at Director's Park in downtown Portland to explain how the changes could impact homeless folks. Bonnie?
Wayne, good evening. Yeah, if you were here just a few hours ago, you'd see a long line of people all the way from up there to wrapping around this corner, waiting for a warm meal. They come here 5 times a week, some of them, all thanks to a local Portland nonprofit. But that group says new city regulations are getting in their way. Those new rules are cutting back on how many times group can hold these kinds of events in any Portland park. And this group says this will certainly hurt the homeless.
Rainy season is bad, but you know, when it gets cold on top of it, people are homeless, just freeze to death. I mean, we literally freeze to death out here. So this meal saves a lot of people's lives.
On this cold, windy October night, roughly 100 people like Sean.
It's just greatness. It's godly.
And Juliana.
So warm, so yummy.
Bundle up, stand outside, and wait for this lineup of hot, delicious, and free food.
If I didn't get this meal before the day ended, I would probably, you know, be malnourished.
Volunteers with free hot soup prepare and bring in this donated food and even warm clothing. They've been coming to Director Park Monday through Friday for years.
2.5 years ago, I think I got involved because people were dying on the streets of exposure, and that's why I started serving in the first place.
But now volunteers like Jennifer Schuyler tell us their mission is in trouble.
My stomach's been in knots since we first found out.
New city regulations will now allow for only one social service to take place once a week at any Portland park, meaning everyone you see here will have to line up somewhere else.
There's no reason to enforce this when winter is coming on, when we're into freezing temperatures at night.
Portland Parks and Recreation tells us the new rules, which also require a city permit and insurance, are designed to help with planning and safety, saying the changes give everyone a chance to use the park, along with coordinating cleanup and supervising park activities.
This problem isn't going anywhere, and you can't just continue to hunt down and chase people and shoo people away from every place that they are.
Schuyler thinks this could be an attempt to push the homeless out of this Portland park.
And if the city has a problem with me at this point, I don't know. I guess they're going to have to come arrest us.
I think it's ridiculousness that the state would, anybody would want to limit somebody to the right to survive. And without food, we don't survive. It's that simple.
And Portland Parks and Rec tells me it's confident that these new regulations will actually help these groups become more successful. They are just rolling out the new policies, and it's still in the educational phase. As for free hot soup, volunteers tell me they're not going anywhere. Reporting live from downtown Portland, Bonnie Silkman, Fox 12 Oregon.